because the roller rear's got something big on. So it might be a Jew.
Yeah, these Pike Earl, they get mistaken for hair tail sometimes, but no, they're a Pike Earl. They're not real good eating, but I dare say these fellas will take them home and eat them. I've caught them probably three times as big as this one they've caught here. Yeah, I wouldn't put any of your body parts near it. They're pretty savage. Very sharp teeth.
Whoa! Oh, you can eat them, but they're not real good.